Let's make this book cover. We have circles that partially overlap, and we have 3 rows of them. I will use multiple duplicate to create this. Multiple duplicate is like a line and distribute, plus an added repetition function. I start with a circle. I go to item, duplicate transform, multiple duplicate. The circle is 34 millimeters. I want to have 3 copies, that I will shift vertically, with 30 millimeters. I click on OK. I select the result, and open multiple duplicate again, by pressing Shift Ctrl D. Now I want 2 copies, and I want a horizontal gap between them of 1 millimeter. Let's revisit an earlier document, and look at the fastest way to place a grid of frames. I want this image frame to be duplicated into 2 rows, and 4 columns. The fastest way to do this, is with multiple duplicate. I click on rows and columns. I create 2 rows, and 4 columns. I want a horizontal gap of 0.565 millimeters, and a vertical gap of 0.45 millimeters. I click on OK. The grid of frames is ready, and I can place the images.